All right, so we're getting ready. Just got the truck reset. Got everything back here. Trying to make it look a little bit more organized so that we don't get to the lake and not know what we got and what we do got. Austin's ready.
We're gonna practice our ocean cast. We're gonna kayak our baits out because we can't throw big baits out.
We're gonna kayak baits out down at Lake Wylie, South Point boat landing, right towards the buoy. See how far we can get out. I'm gonna use a little bit of stink bait to prove to Austin there is fish in Lake Wylie. And if I don't catch anything, I will still post this video this time. Just to, you know, have an extra video. You never know what y'all like to see.
And we're gonna, people's been saying something about us going to pay lakes. Well, we're going to try Lake Wylie this time. And probably still gonna catch a big one. It doesn't matter.
Come from the man that's been arguing about not having any fish in Lake Wylie. We're gonna try this. No, we're gonna see what happens.
South Point boat landing does not have fish. We're gonna have to kayak our baits to somewhere that's not South Point boat landing to catch big fish.
That's debatable. Somebody casted only pro rockets to get to where where the fish are at from the boat landing. It's either that or a kayak, and right now the kayak sounds like the best deal since nobody has a pro rocket. So yeah, we're getting the truck ready, cleaned up. We're about to head on out. Christian's gonna meet us down there, and hopefully we'll catch some fish. This is the road going down to the boat landing. It's maybe an eighth of a mile there now. I've caught a lot of fish here. This is where I used to fish all the time. I think 1 year, maybe 5 years ago, I probably fished here every single day throughout the whole year. That's no lie. I mean, I had a full-time job then too. I would literally get off work, come here, fish, go home, get a little bit of sleep, wake up, go to work, get off, go fish, sleep. It was eat, sleep, fit. Well, eat, sleep, work, and fish, pretty much. I love this place. Austin.
I've never caught anything here. I've never gotten a bite.
Give them a little view of this right here. Point them out a little bit. Let them see this. It's a great day. There's people everywhere. Oh wow, it's packed. Yeah.
Boats.
This is a great day. God.
It's loaded. We may not be getting our spot.
We may not be able to kayak. Take one for the team. He'll be kayaking out in the troubled waters with our bait, ensuring that we get to the location where all the fish are at. Christian, what do you say?
Hope we catch a big one. That's all I gotta say.
Listen to this hero. He's not even worried about going out there. He didn't say, "I'm no hero. I'm worried about flipping or anything." He's just worried about catching a big fish. That's a good video man there. That is the guy you want to fish with this summer. This place is hot right now, y'all. People are coming in nonstop.
I hope we don't suck up no. Well, our jet ski don't suck our line up or anything.
Yeah, if they do.
We'll fight him.
Yeah.
We can come off his jet ski.
Yeah. Let him run 300 yards.
And then hooks at him right at the end.
Hooks at him, yank him off of it.
What it be like, the jet ski will just stop in mid motion and he'll fly straight forward, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's the plan, y'all.
I hope.
It could just be you hooks at him and your rod goes slinging off in the water.
Yeah,
I'm sitting the hook.
as far as you can. How are we gonna give you a signal?
Waves and stuff's too bad to beat.
Well, Max tried to put 15 on it. Max tried to put 15 down on it.
Is that like a shark rod? Or did you take
it's
the
an ocean
out?
It's an ocean reel. He barely took any line off of it right now.
You're not even close to being done.
Look, he took it a little bit.
Man, he got a nice boat too.
I want him to get out there under the power lines.
YouTube, if you can see them power lines, that's probably about a football field distance away, or two.
Oh, we'll know here in a minute, because I got almost 500 yards of line on this.
It holds 450 at 25. I filled it up with 20.
The fish is gonna be dead when I get it in.
Yeah, it's gonna be in the cold.
That fight.
It's called Dr. Oz of the Ocean, or not the ocean, the lake.
You should have told him to go out there.
If you could get all the way across to the tree line, it'd be dark by the time you reel in.
Somebody take a bass lure all the way over there.
It's gonna take
and,
you an
and
hour.
Reel it in the whole way across. If you catch a 50, I'm feeling sorry for you, brother.
If you catch the freaking state record, I'm feeling sorry for you.
You need to take half of it off that reel.
Really? Hey, I'm gonna use it as the beach to shark fish with.
What?
I'm gonna use it as the beach to shark fish.
Hopefully on a different rod.
Do what? I use 40 pound braid.
How much? 40? So you better get over it.
We get over 40. Well, I mean, it could be short drop, Rob.
Yeah. I got 60 on mine.
Hey, get up here and take yours. Get your shit ready.
Look at the convoy of boats coming this way,
yeah. Yeah, the one's going to cut me off.
Look, there's a whole convoy.
If I get caught in a prop, Christian, break my line, all right?
You what?
If I get caught in a prop, break my line.
Okay.
I don't want to suck it all up.
What rod
are
you taking out now?
Whatever rod's ready.
Directly under the power line.
Directly under the power line?
Directly under.
That's out there.
I'm getting the convoy. It's like a parade.
Oh, I thought you was under.
Boats.
That's why I told you to stop.
Oh, God. Some of these boats are coming.
Line I got on steel?
Some of these boats are coming in this cove.
I could have went way up.
Did you hear me?
Huh?
Some of them boats are coming this way, unless they're racing.
Why
are
they
going to
have
all
game?
They're racing. Oh, shit. Look at them. They're all like, see if you can get that one spot first.
Probably a bass tournament, Christian.
No, when they have bass tournaments, they used to have tents up out here. Holy snap! Woo! Them are speedboats! Look at the size of them things! Yeah, that's what I was saying. Look at the little blue boat back there.
Serious week. Might have some serious week.
You should go that way. I can already see them coming up like ocean waves. And I bet the audio was great on that.
It sounded like a bunch of freaking street lights.
fall and get hurt, I will come get you. Don't worry.
Just stand right there on the bank and throw out.
Empty your pockets.
I really don't want to lose my wallet today either. Thank you. Are you recording right now?
Yeah, I'm recording. Because if you fall, I want it on video, because you're going to be hurt and it's going to be on fucking fame. We're going to get famous.
iPhone 6. Huh?
That is a 6. That's a 6 plus.
I'm supposed to be able to trade in June.
Jonathan, what are you about to do?
I'm about to attempt to at least get halfway. Cast this over there to where the rocks are on the edge.
The bet target gets about a quarter of the way.
If he falls, I'm giving you the GoPro. I gotta go help him. Yeah. But if he gets hurt, he's not gonna be able to swim.
Okay, this is the fun part, yeah.
He's just kicking out.
Go hang him in a tree.
Here, hold it, GoPro. Let me get it undone for you. You got to keep your thumb on its pool, Jonathan.
I'm only doing that until I come back.
Here, I'll get it out.
I looked pretty much like a pro, though, didn't I? I didn't look bad, did I?
Except for the throwing over the tree.
I don't know. I know it's where it's falling.
There's so much stretch in between here and there.
I mean, what do y'all think?
That's like dead weight on that.
Gosh, you better get slapped in the first place. Pull it back for a second.
400 yards.
Huh?
400 yards, this guy.
Is he on it?
Not with this reel, I can't feel it. It feels like a winch.
Hang on, dude.
I can't feel it.
Give me a chair.
You got a baby.
It could be coming his way. Is it still recording?
Yeah, it's still recording. He's all over my mind.
Real. We might be taking baits back out.
I'm gonna sit down.
If you're watching this, what do you think he's got? Put it in the comments below.
Do what? Do anything?
Well, set it back down. Let it run again.
Closer now. You said I should.
Okay, if you're in the comments, let us know what you think's going on here.
I think we got a ray.
A ray?
Freshwater stingray.
Did he hit the boat?
I think he's got a ball.
I think it's a bait.
One box.
How big does he feel, Mathew?
Feels like a great big old god dang oak tree.
I don't know. It'd be really cool if it was something nice, like a treasure chest full of money.
Got a suitcase full of money. We're leaving immediately.
Hey, everybody get your shit put up. Let's go. I'd leave everything. I'd leave everything. I wouldn't give a shit. How might we get the chair that I'm about to buy?
Oh, look, it'd be all counterfeit.
And then I'd be like, we gotta get back and get our shit, you know?
Still going?
Sounds like a guitar. Play Sweet Home Alabama. It's getting sharp. There's something hidden.